the homesteader, right, protecting his family, right? And I'm saying his here very intentionally, because masculinity is a big part of this, right? Is this incredibly important part of how we imagine America?